Vilasini Natyam is the dance form of Telugu Devadasis. It was researched, revived and recast by Guru Swapnasundari in the 1990s. This dance form was traditionally performed in the temples as a ritual, in the courts for the royalty and in the chambers for intellectuals for their aesthetic experience. It was also performed for the general public in the form of dance theatre for their infotainment, to educate them, to entertain them through dance. Vilasini Natyam is going to be a part of Manthan, a two-day festival which is also going to feature other popular dance forms like Bharatnatyam, Odissi and Kathak. I am proud to be a part of this two-day event which is organized by Shrimati Sangita Chatterjee. Please be a part of this process, Manthan, the churning of mind, body and soul, in Triveni Kala Sangam on 11th and 12th October at 6:30 p.m. You all are welcome.